Hello children, how are you all? I hope everyone are doing great and safe at your homes. Hey children, let's learn WH words in today's lesson. WH words. Let's see some WH words first. WH words. WHAT what? WHEN when? WHERE where, WHY why, WHICH which, WHOSE whose, WHOM whom, WHO who. These are all WH words. Let us know about them in detail. What is used when asking for information about something or someone? For example, what is your name? What is your father name? What time is it? To ask these type of questions, we use what. Okay children, let's see again. WHAT what? What is used when we ask for information about something or someone? What is your name? What is your father name? What time is it? WHEN when? When is used to ask about time. For example, when do you go to school? When will you come home? When is your birthday? Okay children, let's see again. When it is used to ask about time. When do you go to school? When will you come home? When is your birthday? This type of questions can be asked using when. Where, WHERE where. It is used when asked in or at the place or the position. For example, where do you live? Where is your book? Where are you from? Let's see again. Where. It is used when asking in or at the place or position. For example, where do you live? Where is your book? Where are you from? This type of questions can be asked using where. WHICH which? Which is asking about choice. For example, which class are you studying now? Which is your favorite song? Which book you want to choose? These type of questions can be asked using which. Let's see again. Which, asking about choice. Example, which class are you studying now? Which is your favorite song? Which book you want to choose? Who, WHO, who. Who is used when asking what or which person or pupil. For example, who broke the window? Who will win this game? Who is your favorite teacher? To ask these type of questions, we use who. Let's see again. Who, asking what, which person or pupil. For example, who broke the window? Who will win this game? Who is your favorite teacher? Whom, WHOM whom, is used when asking what or which person or pupil. For example, whom are you calling? Whom will you take in your group? These kind of questions can be asked using whom. Okay children, let's see again. Whom, asking what or which person or pupil. For example, who are you calling? Whom will you take in your group? Whose, 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 asking about ownership. For example, whose book is this? Whose pen is this? Whose bag is this? These kind of questions can be asked using whose. Okay children, let's see again. Whose, asking about ownership. For example, whose book is this? Whose pen is this? Whose bag is this? why. Why is used when asking for reason. For example, why are you late? Why didn't you come yesterday? Why are you making noise? These kind of questions can be asked using why. Okay, children, let's see again. Why? It is used when asking for reason. For example, why are you late? Why didn't you come yesterday? Why are you making noise? Okay, children, let's recall what we have read. First WH word, what. What? We use what to ask about information. For example, what is your name? Second WH word, when. When. We use when to ask about time. For example, when will you come home? Where. It is about place or position. For example, where are you? Where is your book? Next WH word is which. It is about choice. So, which is your favorite movie? Or you can ask, which book should you take? Who? It is about person. For example, who will win this race? And whom is also asking about person. For example, whom are you calling? Next, whose. It is about ownership. For example, whose book is this? Whose pen is this? Next WH question is why. It is about reason. For example, why are you late? Why didn't you come to school yesterday? Why are you laughing? Why are you smiling? These type of questions can be asked using these WH words. Okay, children, thank you for listening. Good day. Okay, children, hope you enjoyed this lesson. And don't forget to complete the worksheet. Thank you for watching. And subscribe to Siddhipet Vidya Mitra YouTube channel. Happy learning. Stay home. Stay safe. Thank you. Bye-bye. Have a good day.